University of Missouri atmospheric science student Nicole Hoban is studying the weather, not in a classroom, but inside the Dow, Doppler on wheels.
It's something you don't get to do every day.
The mobile weather tracking device is visiting MU for 3 weeks. The Doppler radar truck is on loan from the Center for Severe Weather Research in Boulder, Colorado.
It's amazing to have. It's big, expensive. It's everything you want to work with.
The radar truck, featured on Discovery Channel's Storm Chasers, now gives MU students access to this cutting-edge technology.
Now that I get to work with something that has been through hurricanes, tornadoes, it's been used to collect very important information, it's just a really special opportunity for me.
Even though it's not tornado season, students can use the Dow to study the impact of heavy rainfall on the environment.
If we can understand heavy rainfall and how that moves across the surface into the streams and causes those flash floods, then we can do a better job of forecasting, warning, and getting people prepared for those events.
The Dow's visit to MU is funded by the National Science Foundation. From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.